Fishing is a dangerous job regardless, but fishing for urchin is the most dangerous of all. We're diving, we're under the water. The cold water wreaks havoc on your body and your diving gear, so you really gotta watch what you're doing.
You working now?
All right, Dennis. You're below water, icy cold, you're by yourself. The guy on top, he's not very far away, but he can't get to you. You're on your own. Nobody can hear you scream.
This is an IRS, high reward fishery.
There's a chance to make a lot of money. There's a chance to make some real good money.
He's not on there now, Paul.
Money right there, buddy.
But you really got to know what you're doing when it comes to diving in the middle of the winter.
Even the smallest thing can go wrong in there, could cost you your life. You're down under that water, you get disoriented where you don't know what's down and what's up. It's time to stop diving.
It's dangerous work and ain't nothing to fool around with.